is Porridge, yes. Papa Bear and his delightful family have awoken from hibernation once again and are reopening the ever-popular five-star restaurant, the Porridge Pot. To tell us more, our roving reporter, Dwayne Piper, has gone down there to see what's cooking. Dwayne?
Thanks, Rusty. Well, I'm here at the Porridge Pot Diner as there's a real buzz of excitement as we await Papa Bear, Mum and
Dwayne.
Yes, thanks, Rusty. Well, I'm here with the Bear family. Papa Bear, can you tell us more about your plans to go global?
And of course, how else could it have ended? This really is a happy ever after kind of place.